Students and striking teachers in the province may soon be back in the classroom. The two sides announced a tentative agreement early this morning. It was reached after 5 days of talks with a mediator.
Both parties worked very hard to get this agreement. I'm not at liberty to comment on the details of the agreement, and I leave that to the parties.